अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहु एंड वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। आई वेलकम यू इन सोशल क्लास। सो फॉर द ग्रेड फिफ्थ, एज वी नो दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड फर्स्ट लेसन इन द लास्ट वीडियो, कॉन्टिनेंट्स एंड ओशंस। कॉन्टिनेंट्स आर लार्ज लैंड मासेस एंड ओशंस आर लार्ज वाटर बॉडीज। एंड वी सॉ दैट वी आर हैविंग सेवन कॉन्टिनेंट्स, दे आर ऑस्ट्रेलिया, अफ्रीका, एशिया, अफ्रीका, यूरोप, नॉर्थ अमेरिका, साउथ अमेरिका एंड अंटार्क्टिका। एंड वी आर हैविंग फोर ओशंस आर द पैसिफिक, अटलांटिक, इंडियन एंड आर्कटिक। सी इफ यू लुक अ ग्लोब, यू विल नोटिस दैट द वॉटर ऑन द अर्थ, सी द वॉटर, दिस द ब्लू कलर, द ब्लू कलर इज शोन फॉर द वॉटर। The water on the earth is shown in the blue, and while the land appears in yellow, green and brown. So all the large land masses, see all the large land masses, land, masses, land masses, seems to be surrounded by water. All the large land masses are surrounded by water. So water covers three times, water covers three times as much as the areas of land on the globe. So as you are seeing here a globe, see, you can see this only, this are land masses, and whatever the this cover blue color is there, that is water. So what they are saying, that three times as much as the area of land on the globe. So these land masses are continents. And the masses of water are oceans. See, oceans are large continuous masses of salt water. What they are saying, in ocean we will get a salt water, and they are cover nearly 71%. So in oceans we are having, oceans cover nearly 71% of the earth surface. And smaller part of these oceans are called seas, gulfs. Gulfs, do you know what do you mean by gulfs? Gulf means an area of sea surrounded by the land. Gulf, G-U-L-F-S, gulfs means an area of sea surrounded by the land. And bays, B-A-Y-S, bays. Bays means a patch of the coast where the land goes into form a curve, where the lands move to form a curve. So the Pacific, Atlantic and Indian Oceans are connected to what is called the Southern Ocean. Here a Pacific, Atlantic and Indian Ocean are connected to Southern Ocean, and the water surrounding Antarctic. See, here you are having a world map. So this is your homework, students. You have to practice the world map. You have to write all the continents. You have to locate all the continents and as well as oceans. See, here you are having Asia, Europe, Africa, Australia, South America, North America. These are our continents. And here we are having a Pacific Ocean, North Pacific Ocean. Here you are having North Pacific Ocean. Okay. Here you are having a South Pacific Ocean, South Atlantic Ocean. Here you are having Atlantic Ocean. Here you are having Indian Ocean. So in this map you can see this Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and Indian Ocean is connected to each other, and it is surrounded the Antarctic Ocean. Okay, and all the land masses are connected to each other. So please locate these places in a world map. This is your practice work. Okay. So coming to the knowing about our continents, see, we will see here first about Asia. See, Asia is the largest, L-A-R-G-E-S-T, largest of the seven continents, So this is the continent, Asia is the continent where India and China, India, and China, C-H-I-N-A, China, India and China, the countries, so the countries, C-O-U-N-T-R-I-E-S, countries, with the largest population, largest, largest, largest population, populations, populations, largest population in the world, are located, located, located. See, Asia is a continent where India and China is the world largest populated countries in the world, and it is located in the continent Asia. Asia has interesting geographical features. See, geographical is nothing but landforms of any ecosystem. Geographical, geographical, geographical. Geographical features means landforms of ecosystem. Ecosystem is nothing but all plants and animals in a particular area considered together with their surroundings is known as ecosystem. So towards the east of the Asia continent lies Pacific Ocean. See, towards the east of the continents lies the Pacific Ocean, and towards the north we are having Arctic Ocean, and towards the south we are having Indian Ocean. So as with the help of this map I'm showing this. See, toward the east we are having Pacific Ocean, toward the north we are having Arctic Ocean, toward the south we are having Indian Ocean. Okay, Asia is the home of mountain ranges. Asia is the home of mountain ranges, mountain, mountain ranges, ranges, ranges. See, in one line when the mountains are located, that is the range in the world, including the Himalayas, 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 Himalayas. So the highest peak, what do you mean by peak? Peak is nothing but the pointed top of a mountain. See, here you are having a mountain, so this pointed top is known as a peak. Okay, see, Mount Everest, mount, Mount Everest, Mount Everest is also located here. So these mountains contain glaciers, 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 which are frozen masses, very cold area of water. As the glaciers slowly melt, 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 which can be converted into water. Ice is converting into water, that is melting. So the water flows down as rivers. The water flow down as rivers. So till here we will stop the video. So continuation will be done in the next video, and students practice this ocean and continents and mark in a world map and practice reading work and hard words. So thank you and bye bye students.